I was traveling east on Broad Street to the sock shop for some socks, when I saw the kind of thing that makes you laugh and gives you shocks. The object of my laughter was suspended up ahead. It was just a simple yellow sign, but on its face it read, if you hit the sign, you will hit that bridge. It's a shame they couldn't just raise it up a smidge. If you're coming back the other way, then everything is fine, 'cause if you hit that bridge, you'll never make it to the sign. The sign became quite famous, and the bridge became a hit. Finding roles in movies like California with Brad Pitt. One day the 6th Street Bridge came down and the sign was put away. In the nearby Welcome Center, where its visitors still say, if you hit the sign, you will hit that bridge. It's a shame they couldn't just have raised it up a smidge. If you were driving westward, then everything was fine, 'cause if you hit that bridge, you'd never make it to the sign. There's a new bridge where the old one stood, with current day delights. Once Abraham from The Walking Dead shot a rocket from its heights. It's a perfectly passable modern bridge, but it makes me sad a bit to pine for days when the sign was up and our water was adequate. But change is always happening, and the future's where you'll find me. So I did a little something that would be there to remind me. I printed out a photo and taped it to my fridge. It says, if you hit the sign, you will hit the